San Fierro.
It's fucked up. I can honestly say I wish you was here.
Great. Now you got the present for that friend of mine, right? You know, the one trying to get me and old Officer Pulaski into trouble?
Yeah.
Why don't you put that up in his car and give Weetip a call?
Hey, motherfucker, the code of the streets is that I don't snitch. I don't give a fuck if he kills you, me, my brother. Street cats don't call no cops.
Carl, he's a DA.
Oh, yeah? Well, where I go find him?
He's at the Van Cobb Hotel in the Financial.
Oh, for sure.
Hey there, my good man.
Hey, what's up?
It is all very good. It's
Moron.
Absolutely the best thing. Did you watch Law last night?
A disgrace, I say.
Take that paper.
Ah, you must be the new boy. Get in line.
Before.
after her.
Hello? This wee tip? I seen something highly suspicious you should come check out.
Police! Don't move! Get out of the car with your hands in the air!
Do you know who you're fucking with here? I'll have your badge, you moron!
Shut up! You find anything back there?
Found anything? He's got half of Mexico in here. Must be 2 tons of Mary here.
What? But I've never seen. How could it be?
Hell of a defense you got there, buddy!
Hey, homies.
What up, Carl?
What the fuck is going on? Do I look like a hooker to you?
What?
Those assholes keep saying shit to me.
Who said this to you?
The construction workers up that hill.
I'ma fuck them up.
Nah, hold up. I got this. I need to go teach them a little respect, huh?
That's right.
Yeah. I've been thinking about getting me some new land anyway.
I think I'm in love.
A very old father.
What's all that damn clatter? Holy crap, I didn't see nothing.
Oh, God, no!
Shouldn't have done that.
I'm gonna mess you up. Easy.
You gonna take it off now. Welcome to America, asshole.
I need a police all day.
I'll be shit.
I ought to kick your ass.
Oh, God. Ah, I'll get him off. Oh, fuck. Ah, it's run.
You blind, buddy?
Oh, God. The bed. Please, somebody help.
Like you can't jack me.
Go ahead, don't make me hurt.
Yeah, what you gonna do now?
Do you want a black guy?
Yeah, what?
Yo, man! It's Jethro, dude!
Hey, Jethro, what up?
Well, I was talking to Caesar and, don't get me wrong, dude. I mean, you are one out there dude when it comes to driving, man. But Caesar, he told us how many cars you get through, dude. And me and Dwayne were like, whoa!
What is your point, Jethro?
No point, man, no point. Just that there's an advanced driving school, like, just up the road from the garage, man. Like in Doherty.
Driving school? Man, exactly what you trying to say, man?
Nothing, man, nothing. It was Dwayne's idea. I think you're, you know, cool and shit. I better go, CJ. I'll see you later.